Coronavirus is everywhere, and health experts say it can be overwhelming.
I think people just need to be cautious of following rumors and diving into social media posts where often information is not vetted.
Dr. Eric French, director of adult inpatient psychiatry at the Medical Center of Aurora, says it's important to find balance.
You can't spend a lot of time worrying about things that you cannot affect change on.
His advice for children:
having information coming from a trusted individual is key in those moments, because there's a lot in the rumor mill and kids will be saying various things at school, and I think children need to know that they can access a source that they trust.
Here's what he has to say for adults.
You want to be utilizing sources that are reliable, and so that you're not just roving every magazine, every social media post, because those things tend to come with a lot of strong language, because that's how they grab your attention and get you to engage.
And his advice for the elderly:
when they have concerns, they should be able to reach out to their health care providers if they're really worried about something, or if the worry just becomes overbearing and they cannot manage it.
Dr. French says it's important for everyone to make sure you're getting quality sleep, eating healthy, and exercising.
All of these things promote to a healthy immune system, right? We all need that, and it combats the anxiety simultaneously.
Dr. French really emphasizes using healthy coping tools like breathing techniques, meditation, and finding things you enjoy doing. Avoid drugs and alcohol. And if your anxiety is disrupting your ability to work or engage in relationships, seek professional help. And you